Hey guys, and welcome to my first gaming video, and we're gonna play Resident Evil. So, I mean, it's been, first of all, I'm a gamer, I've been a gamer since, wow, I said gamer for so many times. How do you like your games? Like, I love filling the ticks. Like taking a walk. Okay, how do you like your game? So I climb a mountain fulfilling, but takes a lot of work. Why not? So anyway, so it's my first video, and you know, I've been gaming my whole life, so I'm, you know, over 20 years. Probably more than 20 years. I've probably been gaming for like 25 years. I probably started playing when I was like 3 years old. And, you know, I've been doing YouTube here and there, but I never really thought about doing a gaming channel. And, you know, just until recently, I'm like, well, why not, you know? So, I want to do a YouTube channel that focuses on horror games, because when I was little growing up, I used to be such a scaredy cat, and...
Alpha team is flying around the forest situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
So, I love Resident Evil, but I have not played this one. The only one I played is 2, because they just got remastered. 2, 4, 5, I played a little bit of 6, I really didn't like 6 that much. 7, I started playing it, but then I got a little too scared to play it, so then I didn't play it. So in this channel, I'm gonna play all Resident Evil games. So if you guys love Resident Evil, make sure you guys subscribe, and so you guys can, you know, follow my journey on playing through all these Resident Evil games. So like I said, you know, I was scaredy cat growing up. I couldn't even sleep in the dark. I had to have like a light on somewhere if I was gonna sleep alone. So, you know, it was very difficult for me to play scary games. And I ended up playing Silent Hill. And I started playing on Silent Hill, and that is a very scary game. At least at that time. Now I think I can just, you know, play no problem, which I think I will do a playthrough of Silent Hill.
Hey, Brad! Where the hell's he going?
So anyway.
Chris, this way.
So apologize for the lighting. I'm playing in the dark. It's dark outside. I feel like that's all the time to really play horror games. I apologize if I'm talking too much, but you know, kind of, I want to make this boring for you guys, just kind of watching. And if you guys hear my AC, I'm sorry about that, but it is hot. I'm not gonna sacrifice.
There are only 3 stars
my
members
comfortability
left. Captain Wesker, Jill, and
for
myself.
Audio now.
We don't know where Barry is.
So that's that.
Is everyone all right?
Let's get started.
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No.
Wesker.
What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure
actually,
this area.
Found out about Wesker until Resident Evil 5. I played Resident Evil 5 first. And then I played 4. 5 was awesome. I really loved 5. It wasn't scary at all, you know? It's just more of... Oh, okay, we're playing now. Okay. So how do you... Ink ribbon. Oh, okay, so that's for savings. So, because, you know, these old school games, you gotta find the typewriters to save. It's an old typewriter, you can save your progress. Use ink ribbon. I'm not using that. See, it's like, why do they gotta have little sound effects in the back? How do I even swing my knife? Okay, I know you guys hear that, those footsteps. Come on, don't break. Okay. I guess you won't break these. Oh, excuse me, sure. From the status screen, select an item and then select. Okay. So. This way. Zoom in. Am I supposed to find something. Let's keep going. I wonder if we can just... Alright, I'm not that hot right now, so I can turn off the AC. What you mean? Go that? Oh, I thought he turned around by himself. He is turning around by himself. Does he not? I should have listened to Chris. He literally turned around by himself twice. So it's like the game was telling me, don't go there yet. Now I gotta deal with his ass. What's up?
Ah! No!
Can I press on it? Stay down. Oh, I'm scared. Wait. God. Now he's turning around this way. Bro. But is he coming though? What's up? I'll throw down right here. Get away from me. Oh, come on. Trash, dude. Okay, I'm just gonna run past him. That's probably what I'm gonna do. Stop turning around. Oops, looks like he's holding something. So film him on to Kenneth. I need a video player to see what's recording. Okay. Well, I don't have fancy. What you mean? Oh, come on! See, I don't like this. It's like they have me trapped already. Oh, shit!
Ha!
Leave me alone! Aye! Oh my, he's gonna kill me. Bruh. Alright, so it's not like other ones where it's like, you know, easy to knife and you can just... You are dead! How long did that take? 5 minutes and I died. Okay, so go in, take the tape, and Go ahead and take the tape and go back to Wesker. Okay. So how do you guys, you know, obviously don't tell me, you know, what happens, but how do you guys, you know, like Resident Evil? Do you guys like it? Is it your favorite one? Do you guys have a favorite Resident Evil? My favorite one? I think my favorite one is Resident Evil 4. I really love Resident Evil 4. And just Leon is just like, I had a gun this whole time? That wasn't there before. That was not there before. Did I have that gun before? There's no way I had that before. No way. There's no way I had that. See, they already told me, like, dude, you're trash. Let me just give you a gun. And I did. That's wild. Did I have a gun? I'm so, like, baffled right now. It's like, could have just run up and shot him. Oh, okay, so. So he was never turning around by himself. The right stick turns him around. Okay. Where's the zombie go? Oh, I hear you. Let me get his thing. Exit, cool. Where you at though? Yeah, you can run up on me now. Wait, how do you aim? Oh, come on. Dude, how do you aim? How do I know where I'm shooting? Alright, well, let me go back. So I'm assuming, so if I go back. So obviously, you know, I heard, you know, from my best friend who loves Resident Evil, that the old games are, you know, much more. That the old games are much more difficult. There's like more puzzles and, you know, it's just overall better, scarier, so to say. Where'd they go now, bruh? Can I shoot that? No, I'm not gonna waste my bullets. Is there a way to... Okay. So, I'm in progress. Typewriter. Okay, so I'm maxing out where the typewriter is. That's pretty cool. Wait. How to get to the screen? There you go. I'm assuming that's where we came from. Okay, just letting me go outside. Oh. I don't like that music. What's going on? No photo sits in the frame. Maybe this person was connected to the mansion somehow. Got off from me anything? Wait, what? Woman drawing water. Can I push this? Okay, well, that works. I'm scared. It's not so much that it's... I'd love to. Can I... Oh, I took it. That didn't have space. It's not so much that... It's scary or that I get scared easily. It's just like those surprises. Just, oh! Like here, it was like... If I turn the corner and then just someone pops up, I was like, oh my god! See, like even now, I still can't see the damn corner. The hell? You see? Dude, that's exactly what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm over here just minding my business, chilling. And this guy wants to just... Ay! Okay, so that's what the dagger does. Alright. Second time I died, and it's only been... 15 minutes. You guys are probably like, damn, this guy's trash. I promise you I'm not trash. I'm actually pretty close to 100,000 gamer score. I used to be a big time player, then you know I became a a manager, and then that's where all my time went. I really didn't game. Stressed out. You know how it goes. All right. Time to put on my try-hard panties on. And the darkness slays your fears. Are you right there? Okay, so I'm back here. Do I have my gun? Do I have my gun or not? Oh! That's why. Okay, I do have my gun. Lit! I mean, I didn't even do anything anyway. Might as well just knife him. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I go through here. Get this guy Maybe I should go the other way first. Okay. So it's like, where did the zombie go? It's like he killed me, he just disappeared. I wonder if that one's gonna disappear too. What happens if I go this way? Oh, I can't keep going. Okay, why did that take so long to open? Sorry, Chris. I got nothing to hit you with, bro. Oh! One ribbon head. I think I know what happened. So, I used to have an old save file. And you know, if you don't save, you start the new game. So this is my old save file when I tried playing it the first time. So as you can see, I tried playing it too, and look where I ended up. In the beginning. So that's why the zombie's not there. Okay. See, I don't like these camera angles, dude. Just like, let me go up the stairs. So that explains why I don't have, why I have low health too. Hi, what a fail. So, I mean, I should have figured that much, right?
Herb.
Come here, my pretty. What you mean, bro? I can. Oh. Fuck, you guys heard that? Can I, like. Hold on, wait. Wait, let me heal myself. Can I get rid of this? Use. Can I toss it? Can I toss this? I really want to like heal myself, bro. Oh my god! That's like 8 bullets! Okay, so it's not like burning them. How do you reload? So big. Oh my god, he's still alive! Ah! Leave me alone. What's up? There you go, I got enough space to run. Bring it. If I had more health, I would have run up on him, but. Are you coming? What? See, I hate that you don't have the laser when you're aiming. So it's like, did I get free space though? Come on, man. Oh, it's this way. I'm here now. Oh! Run! Run, boy! Hello. Is that a door? Of course it's locked. Dude, I just want to pick up the herb. Heal myself and call it a day, but I can't. Okay, so it's there. Let's keep it going. Sorry, I know it takes long to kind of, you know. I guess I'm trash playing these games. You know what? There's an inscription in the shield. Death is only the beginning. The beginning of what? Ooh. I already don't like the looks of this. See that spike shield? And then those track thingies that are there? You know that's definitely going to move. I'm going to have to find a way to close it or something. And as soon as I take that, it's going to happen. May whoever takes this emblem find peace and death. Can I throw this away? I don't know what I would use it on, but combined with... Ay, ay, ay. How am I supposed to... Okay. An emblem of a hamlet. Hamlet, whoa. An emblem of a helmet is carved into the lock. Okay. So I may stop soon here because, I mean, I don't want to make these videos too long because, you know, because the attention span of people nowadays, including myself, is only like 2 seconds. So I'm like way over 21 minutes over. So let me go save it and then we can finish. Well, might as well try and kill this guy. Go. Okay, there. Lit. See, that's where it confuses me because I go down and then the analog stick just... See? Whatever. Cheers. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my... Okay. Go. She went straight. Someone's gonna be waiting for me. And then I gotta heal myself too. What a fail first start. And my first YouTube video on gaming. Such a fail. It's like a double fail. Yeah. So definitely don't subscribe. And definitely dislike. And I already passed typewriter. Old typewriter, you can save your progress. Use the ink ribbon. Eat. Loading content. Please do not turn off your console. Overwrite. Wee wee! So that's my third save. See, that makes sense. Huh. Okay. So how's that? Well, I hope you guys enjoyed my epic failure. And... tune in next time. I promise I'll get better. Probably not die as much. Maybe not. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed my first streaming video. And I'm definitely going to play all the Resident Evil games. So if you guys are a big fan of Resident Evil, go ahead and subscribe so you guys can watch my epic failures of journeys. Although I will get better, especially with the games that I played. I'll just be like... Anyway, till next time, I'll see you guys later. Peace.